Good morning, church. Today we are going to look at the story of the hymn, O God, Our Help in Ages Past. This was written by Isaac Watts, and as you know, he has written almost 600 hymns, which has been a great encouragement for many, many Christians across the century. So let's listen and understand how this hymn was written, and the words and the meaning of the hymn and how it was derived. Isaac Watts wrote, O God, Our Help in Ages Past, a paraphrase of Psalm 90. And he wrote it in 1714, when England was facing a great crisis of religious intolerance. So there was Protestants in England who generally restricted themselves in singing metrical hymns lined out by a leader. It is said that one day Isaac Jr., this is Isaac Watts, complained to his father, Isaac the Senior, that psalm singing was boring, and to which his father's famously replied, then give us something better, young man. And this young man has given us beautiful hymns which have changed many people's heart and mind towards who God is. And young Watts began penning religious verse. He would become known as a father of English hymnody, or as hymnologist Eric Routley called him, its liberator. So this hymn gives a great message of assurance, promise and hope. Assurance in the words as we sing, from everlasting you are God to endless years the same. God is an everlasting God. Promise in the words, our shelter from the stormy blast and our eternal home. And hope in the words, O God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come. Now, as this hymn was written and Psalm 90 was paraphrased, it was during a very difficult time in England's history, and even during Watts' time, where they were trying to restrict the freedom of Christians, Protestants, who would believe and have their faith practiced, which was in contrary to what Church of England wanted. And there was fear and instability around the community. But this song and this hymn, which brought a great assurance to these saints who had actually going through times of persecution and difficulty. It is said that Isaac Watts' father was imprisoned for the same faith that he had. And verse 1 gives us to that assurance, promise and hope. God does not put troubles coming our way, does not stop troubles coming our way, but he understands us and hears our cry for help and shelter us in his loving arms. And it is said the original song actually had 9 verses and only 6 are being sung now. And even the title was Our God, Our Help in Ages Past. But it said John Wesley is the one who made it into O God, Our Help in Ages Past. So as we sing this song, may we get these 3 words coming to us again and reminding the assurance, the promise and the hope that we have in our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Oh God, our help in ages past.